Hi guys, this is Yogesh. So in this video, I'm going to show you the forecasting results of my chart. So which I have made a video before 4 days ago. So let's look onto the forecasting results. So I have updated Euro USD, Euro NZD, GBP USD, USD JPY and AUD USD. Okay. So first of all, if you didn't follow me in Trading View, make sure to follow me in Trading View to get more chart updates. So you can click here directly to get into the Trading View website. So this is the Trading View website. So right now I have updated NS, so many charts I have updated in my Telegram channel also. So if you didn't join my Telegram channel, link in the description, make sure to join my Telegram channel. Alright, so this is NSD JPY. So when you click on this icon button, so it will load where the market went. So you can check easily, the market has moved well and around 330 pipes well. So you can check it here. So NSD JPY, and then you can check for NSD USD also. This is my Telegram channel ID at Forex Home. So when I click on this icon button, have a look at it. So it has a nice run towards here. Okay, fine. So but I didn't update these charts in a video. All right. Yes, look onto the GBP USD, which I updated in my last video. When I click this load new boss, have a look. So it has perfectly achieved my both target, which is around I think 400 pipes for GBP USD. It was nice and a good profit, I think. And then AUD NSD, have a look on. So I have mentioned in my Telegram channel that odd pass all are in buy trend. So you can look it. So it didn't hit my stop loss and it's moving well towards the upside. And GBP JP also, we have discussed in our last class. So have a look, GBP JP we also is running with 475 pipes plus. And then Euro USA have warned several times and I have said that it is in buy trend. So Euro USD has almost 357 pipes has been moved. And then I have updated some AUD USD also, I think. Yep, so where is the chart? One second. So if you want to join, if you need any more forecasting, so kindly join my Telegram channel, guys. Please join my channel. Okay, here you go. So I have updated AUD USD also. Check the movements. So it has moved very well around 400 pipes plus, and you can check AUD CHF also. It has also moved around 357 pipes. Okay, all right. And recently I have got failed in Euro NZD also, and then gold analysis. So gold I have lost around 220 pipes only. So you can check this chart. So I agree with that, I have failed in gold analysis right now. You can check this, it has entered the stop loss well. And then all right, so almost my predictions are going good. And this chart also, Euro AUD. So this chart also it hit my stop loss well. So you can check it there, right here. All right. And then I have updated about USD JPY, guys. So it's also stop loss. USD JPY. So I'll show it in a chart. USD JPY. So I have mentioned that it has an high probability to hit the target 0.5, 0.69. So right now this is my old chart which I have drawn in my old video. So you can check it here. It has perfectly achieved my target. So okay guys, so this video is for only what's my accuracy and what's my results only. And if you didn't subscribe my channel, so please subscribe my channel, click on the bell icon, then only when I post a new video you will be get notified. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up and give your valuable feedbacks about this video in the comment section. So see you on next video guys. Thank you and bye.